It's pretty high. Like, you'd have talks with Bertie Ahern. He's part of UNITA, which is one of the government parties over there. MPLA would have been the ruling party. They'd be communist backed Russians when they originated, and they ended up winning the Civil War. But Dad would have been heavily involved. He would have been going back over. He would have been meeting with Samakuva, Savimbi. When we went over, we would have stayed with the president of UNITA. He would have been Dad's best friend. Geez, it cuts me up talking about it. But his family and his country, he had a grow for his country. He wanted to do the best for it, really. Like,
Viking.
the whole place was pillaged and still is pillaged today for all the resources.
Did you ever have any interest yourself in going into anything political, Craig, as a result of that, or a bit as an influence of his?
He'd never really, he wouldn't want us getting involved. Like, I wouldn't speak Portuguese. Dad would teach us it, but because he was so heavily involved, my mom just had a fear that we would get involved. So she asked that he kind of kept that separate. So he made the decision to stop teaching us Portuguese. Like, that's how far he wanted us out of it. But even so, like, I was in UCD doing commerce. We had someone coming in to talk about diamond mines, and Dad was able to say, "Was it XYZ?" I'm like, "Yeah, okay, you need to ask him this question." So, Jesus Christ. But yeah, he it's something that he would have kind of kept aside. Like, I'd be asking him the whole time, and he wouldn't be telling us too much. It wasn't until we went over to Angola, like, be sitting with the general secretary, he'd be telling us stories what Dad actually did. And it just gives you immense pride and joy to be related to be a son, really.
See our store.ie for a range of great sporting gifts.